This is CGTN, China Global Television Network.
This city has had its own unique culture for over 1600 years.
The city is home to some of the most successful business models in China.
The local cuisine is legendary and its roots have spread across the world.
The dishes can be found in almost every Chinatown on earth.
So, where are we?
This is Chaozhou.
Chop chop, let's get Foodwise. So what do you know about Chaozhou then?
A lot of very successful people came from this place.
Yes, it's okay, I see where your priorities lie. It's home
exactly.
To a lot of successful
Chinese businesses. So is that why we're here? Finding the rich and the successful?
Yeah. Well, you know what they say, like in Chinese, like
Yifang Shui Tu Yang Yifang Ren.
So I figured there must be some kind of secret to what they eat which makes them so successful.
Are you saying the secret lies in their food?
I have a plan!
So where are we going?
The road to riches!
Oh, to
success. Money!
Oh, this is... You don't see this very much in northern China. Like,
yeah.
This sort of stuff.
Actually, anywhere, like with all these big...
Yeah, the Chinese gates, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I noticed that there are a lot of people like just drinking tea everywhere. Just like on the street.
I've seen that, like in all of the shops.
Exactly, literally every single shop. Well, I've already booked a tea master for us.
Oh!
To, yes, share with us his story of success.
Look at you, Mr. Organized. Seriously, where have you brought me to?
This place.
Oh.
Nice.
Nice. Wow, this has like a proper retro kind of old school vibe.
Proper vintage, you know what I mean?
Wow.
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it?
It's like a step back in time.
Oh yeah. We need to look for Master. Oh, Master, yes, right here. Yes, chef. Hello. Hey,
hello.
This is your tea.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
不着急，看看戏，喝喝茶，然后等一下我再带你们去啊。
好，我们就都对您来了，对吧？
好。我们到这里呢，就是牌坊街前面的七骏坊啊。整个家族有一个家庆明经动了近视，七个人啊，七柱。
哦，上面有会
对
呀、人是吧？
所有的
啊，
所有的那个潮州名牌坊街，这些牌坊其实都是为了纪念对潮州有贡献的一个，你看一个榜样。你看，你今后
星光大道。
对 ，star。
这是小吃街之一，我们去买的小吃，拿起来。
还
有一个咸的和一个甜的，
这个能尝吗？
可以尝一下潮州特色。啊，要倒水，啊，你们要倒水。
这是 coffee 这个，哎，
这是 like meat moon cake type of thing。
对，也 pretty good。这是肯定是一定得喝茶吃，要不然就干吃它。
对，受不了，
受不了。That wouldn't go well with like green tea like jasmine or like 龙井。It's just way too yeah, it's not right.
哇，好多，来我，人多嘛，谢谢。前面这个就管地楼了啊，古人对我们是管，其实那时候这边是有所以茶水的一个。 政治经济文化中心是潮州府嘛，所以其实水啊，外面就是水嘛，长江嘛，穿过去就是广济桥，对，这边也水质比较深，难以建设，那么变成浮桥。We
never crossed the pontoon like this before. That's so interesting. Because it used to be made up of boats, right? It used to be a pontoon.
Yeah, in the middle, it's got all the boats.
Yeah, 然后它现在还是每天要把这些。
船给开走，对，因为还有一些货船要经过。哦
，That's quite smart.
That's super smart.
Otherwise, it does kind of restrict a lot of commute.
Honey, where you are? Oh, they're just taking apart the bridge. I'll be home soon.
Ooh, look at the trees, the mountains.
Trying to work up a sweat.
Exercise for the dessert.
哦，这是航空的啊，
最纪念航玉的一个庙。
啊，航运影响我们这地方就是办学。过去这边是南蛮之地嘛。对。Knowledge can change your life.
Knowledge is power. 我这个环境里喝茶真的是第一次。I'm
scared to speak too loudly.
这个就是咱们的凤凰单丛。
对。让茶叶呢能够水分在这茶味去掉。哦，能吃了。
It's interesting because I always thought kung fu tea just meant like they were literally doing kung fu.
Yeah, like the martial arts of tea was like.
Yeah, because like there are guys who have like those giant kettles with the really long spouts, and then they do like weird, yeah, like stunts with it.
新闻.
Oh, that is amazing.
Oh, 好香.
So fragrant. That is exceedingly bitter.
满口都是茶，但是小口不要大口。嗯，哦，有点苦。有点苦，对，苦就对了。茶苦是本味，但是现在你慢慢化甘甜，很舒服了嘛，对不对？功夫茶呢，对潮人来说，它就是一个做人哲学在里面。我们有句话说，要打架，先喝茶。他首先是分享，做生意也是这样，平衡利益才能做下去呀，是不是？
That's actually really interesting because, like, you know, when a lot of like foreign business people come to China, they get really confused because, like, instead of talking about contracts, they get taken out to see the sites.
Really good meals.
Exactly.
Building that relationship, and it's very genuine kind of relationship.
And then you can get good deals because you've got the. Then you're too embarrassed to ask for a discount.
Oh, that's how it works.
Yeah.
这是米粉吗？果条。This
is rice noodles.
Can't wait.
It's a very hearty breakfast, isn't it?
It is. Oh, they have something really famous in Chaozhou.
Right.
I don't know if you heard of it, but they have something like that's like Chaozhou poison or Chaozhou rice. It's really good. Welcome to the place. This is where the locals enjoy their sashimi. Let's try it out.
你好，老板。你好，你好。我们专门过来吃个鱼生，咱们当地的鱼生。我们这里那个鱼生呢，潮州呢，就是杭江那个网鱼啊，比较水比较好。河鱼是吧？淡水。So
this is very different to the sashimi that you tried before.
Okay.
Because normally we eat like the
from
the ocean, right? Or this from the river.
Incredible. That's the shrimp.
Yeah.
And that's the crab.
医生。啊，是的，老板。这是我们今天的主角，是吧？然后那个医生呢，就吃完了，就是我来，我来试问一下。好，您来。就是那个配菜，不用太多。
That's a strange way to. The secrets in the sauce.
这样搭配，然后你就试一下，可以，就 OK 的。
我这样吗？
哎，对。
Your eyes are closed and you're giving me a thumbs up. That's good, eh? Okay, I'm giving it a try.
It's so good.
Oh. Oh, beautiful, beautiful.
But do you know actually this actual type of eating, the way that we're currently eating, this method,
yeah,
actually came about around the Han Dynasty.
Oh, okay. So that was like 1,000 or so.
Yeah. And then it was kind of went overseas to Japan and Korea.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, during the Tang Dynasty, a lot of things kind of went to Japan during the Tang Dynasty, yeah, right?
But then obviously like a lot of the methods changed depending on, yeah, where it was geographically. Yeah.
You know, when you eat like sashimi, you know, there's far fewer toppings and it's all about like the ingredient. Mm. But then you here you have like the best ingredient plus all of, exactly, the other stuff as well, right? Alright, so growing up in the UK, what kind of Chinese cuisine did you have most? Okay.
It's a trick, yeah, question. Yeah. Definitely Cantonese food, I think.
Yeah. But I didn't realise until much later that there's actually three different kinds of Cantonese cuisine. There's Guangfu Cai, and then there's like Hokkien and Teochew as well. Apparently Teochew is the most exquisite kind,
wow,
of
so
Chinese
like
cuisine too.
Top tier.
Yeah, which is why we're going to try it.
Wow. Is that why we're here?
We are going to try it today though.
Your treat?
No, it's on your tab.
Today we're going to show you the Chaozhou cuisine, which is a very important ingredient. 都是有这个糊涂，这是笋花，这是笋的。所以我们下刀的时候，Hello，你好，你好，你好，好，我们接着哈，在我们中国八大菜系来讲呢，只能潮州菜的笋花是用大刀切小料，刀的角度不要太深，不断的改变刀的角位，体现潮州菜一个精细。好了。 这个小白兔就出来了，哇，真的！哎呀，把你的胃口吊起来了，<笑>下课，然后呢，吃饭。谢谢。哇，好多东西。我们就到这个市场随便挑一下。
好了。随便嘛。
啊，那我俩就不客气了。
<笑>
那就不客气啦。<笑><笑>
你看，像这个潮州菜市场烫焦你的需求，切哪一个部位就哪一个部位，不是你其他的地方用整条啊，所以体现潮州人他的用心比较人性化。好，
这个螃蟹是怎么挑啊？螃蟹哈，广告来要看这个花纹要深一点，它里面有肉。
蒸熟了以后呢，放大冰箱。Do you mind?
You get it all over me.
我摸的也好。你happy with what you have? Oh, those are big guys. 好啊好啊。潮州菜比较传统一个做法，用鳗鱼晾在猪肠里面。好，wow, that's gonna be a lot of flavor.
I just wanted you. I didn't want intestine.
来来来来来来。Let's
go。好，可以去做。那我们走，回去做饭。
我们刚才买的那个鳗鱼，进行一个粗加工，制作它的腰椎骨，然后呢切成一段一段。OK。哇。用一点电红给它抓一下，粉在里面是能够锁住这个水分。加一点油，
因为要炸一下。
要炸一下。它有这个味。
给它水分。
Beautiful。
Honestly, I honestly think like Chinese food is just like a battle, like ready to fight.
Fight the fire, fight the oil, fight everything.
Exactly.
Wow, so sweet.
I think it's very sweet. Let's try it.
Too sweet.
Oh, oh,
oh. Good. Mm, good. 所以其实这个菜已经是完整的菜了。那为什么要加这个猪肠呢？
体现潮州菜一个特点，做工。
嗯。It's like. Perfection is never enough.
No.
You always want one step more.
Always the overachiever.
酿在这个猪肠里面。Oh,
the main event.
头用力拉开。
It's like stuffing your Christmas stockings.
这些东西。Wow.
Full of eel.
When you put it like that.
这样。哦，拿牙签。好了哈。
龙头龙尾的中间是这样、哦、明白这个很有创意。
嗯，这道菜叫什么？
龙川虎肚嘛。
啊，怪不得、嗯、龙川虎肚。
好，那这个先，
这个
跟过去来啊。Fine, let's keep this in mind.
You take in my dish.
Bye, guys. Okay. Looks so good.
完成了，
太棒！
谢谢谢谢，辛苦。
你都是艺术品。
因为体现潮州菜一个特点就是精细。
这个是之前的龙川肚，
失传了几十年，重新的再放在这个餐桌上，让大家去了解传统菜肴，对这个鳗鱼它的烹饪技法。好、还有一个呢，就是油泡麦碎花油。
啊，这个刀对刀工的要求太高了，
因为你在切这个刀的过程中呢，你不能太深，太深的话会给它断掉、嗯、切烂掉、嗯、所以就不能太深。
The garlic on it is perfect、嗯、
这个菜来讲呢，在海外挺喜欢、嗯、
国际的潮州菜、
确实就海外的潮州人真的是很多，然后而且都是特别互相的关系都很好的，都叫嘎吉南吗？是吧？
对对对，
我不知道。
嘎吉南
。
嘎吉南。
自古以来有一句俗话，就是靠山吃山，嗯，靠海吃海。
对、
一方水土养一方人，潮州人还是懂得感恩。潮州菜它的烹饪原料来自于大海，把这些食材做成工艺品，挂在我们这个客厅做一个怀念。
无论在哪都是能找到家的。
对对对对，在海外来讲呢，潮州菜也能够带动了这个商业的主流、嗯、都是以海鲜为主，它的价钱是很高的。
对对对，
而请你到餐厅啊，在品尝的过程中顺便拉一下。对对对对
It's so nice to be in Chaozhou.
I was going to say, what a perfect escape from the cold winter Beijing.
Oh yeah, for sure.
So, what are we up to today?
I'm going to go to Snack Street.
Ooh, sounds like my kind of thing.
Here's what we'll do. We are going to eat to our heart's content. 100 kuai between the two of us.
That's like 50 yuan. I can get a coffee with this.
No, you'll get some really good local food. You're in Chaozhou, don't get coffee, get the local stuff.
Knowing Tian Ran, he gave me only 50 RMB, but we'll give it a go. Woo! The best places are always the places that you have to queue. This 这边怎么卖呀？啊，这个呢？Oh my gosh, this is so cheap. Literally like hardly anything.
哎，你好，你好，咸水果，一份多少钱？
10块。
那行，那我来一份试试呗。好。Oh, that's pretty decent. Ooh, that looks pretty good. They do geese here. 哎，
你好，老板，那怎么卖啊？
就买个十块钱的就
多的少的不是都卖了吗？
对，都是一样，都是做好生意的。
嗯嗯， Oh, Angela and a coffee, honestly. She doesn't know anything.
I've not even spent 20 RMB yet, and I've got so much food already. I'll share it with Taran, even though he was so stingy with his money.
I'm pretty full, to be honest. Haven't finished my money. Let's go find Angela. I think she'll be happy with what I gave her.
Let's try this, 星际果汁. 老板还能来一碗吗？
可以。哎，
太好太好了。
你到这边来不吃这个大肠小肠，你就
可惜了了，是吧？
对。
这样裹着。
专门煮那个生姜那个砂糖，其他地方没有，一个姜味好吃吧？
太好吃了。
煮的肉味最好吃。
Oh, look who it is. What you eating? How you doing?
I mean, I have to say, I was skeptical when I first started. I thought you were just being your stingy self with your 50 RMB. And I got to keep your money. Okay, so what's your next?
Next? You got my money?
Well,
you got to work hard, play hard. We've got a long day ahead of us. We're going to work to earn our keep.
179, 没有什么酒水是吧？其他的，谢谢，下次见哦。When Tianren said that we were gonna search for a secret for success, I didn't know it was to work for my lunch and for my dinner. So I have him to thank for. 来，你们的萝卜糕。
Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't realize I was going to become a butcher today. Okay, so 咱们现在是需要做什么呀？
首先是要拆解。
这是哪个部位？
这个是后腿肉。
Okay. 然后咱们是选它来做。
来做丸子，纤维比较粗嘛，比较有嚼劲。
Oh my god, where do I even begin? 那应该是先把这个给切。
Come on, put your back into it.
Oh, I thought you meant to be waitressing.
I am, everyone's waiting for your beef. So much for your secret to success. Yes. How far away are you from it?
Yeah, shush.
Yeah, 你们的肉来了。帮你们加点汤吗？帅哥美女们。你们这第几次来？
无数次。
Ooh, satay sauce. Feels like going back to my uni days serving tables. The days where I have to work for a living.
这个牛肉起完那个筋膜就去打了，
就直接放在那种搅拌机里一搅不就
不一样了、啊、那个手打的有嚼劲
哦，就没有弹性是吧？
对，
在这里吗？
在外面。
在外面的。
外面的。
哦好，
用点力。
好，那我这得打到什么程度才算 OK 了？
打到那个起浆，起肉浆，
就是开始出汁儿了是吗？
对。
手都睁不开关不住了感觉。
你这样不行啊，要打成这样子。
这是机打的吧？这个就跟面一样似的。我感觉我这个还得打好几个小时才行呢。哇，这个确实跟我打的有点区别，但是我非常期待能终于吃到打了半天的这个丸子。
Oh gosh, finally!
终于
，谢谢，辛苦了，
谢谢你，
你也辛苦了。
客人都走了，这喝什么？很好喝呀。
对，这是第五道菜，苹果醋。
第五道菜啊。那先要谢谢老板给我们这么丰盛的一个工作餐，
这是必须的。
我们其实没有吃过潮汕火锅，它是有什么特点？
因为我们那个潮汕火锅做的都是新鲜现宰的牛肉。然后就是那个土黄牛的，公的还那个肉色还不是很好，对，基本都是母的，
对，这个肉的就是品质
有很高很高的要求。
对对对。
在咱们当地，在潮州，其实吃牛肉是非常讲究，而且也很有悠久的历史嘛，就非常喜欢吃牛肉。啊啊。来，我再服务大家。
是三吊汤啊，
三吊汤，
对，把它吊起来，
吊起来，
然后再
下去，
哦，这样子做，
对，这是沙茶酱。
What's your sauce like? This is like.
It's a bit like satay.
It is. It's like satay sauce, isn't it?
Oh. Oh, wow. 特别嫩。而且这个时候其实就能体现出来这个刀工是多么重要。
是切得很薄，然后又很大片。
但其实真的就看着。这些肉这么快就下去了，真的有点不平衡，因为切了半天才切出点薄感。
是的，然后十秒钟就给吃完了，
很快就下去了，真的没有自己做就没有这感受。
I mean, like for me, it was actually quite an experience. It was a trip down memory lane. Because I used to wait back in my uni days. It was a way to kind of get extra pocket money, but also I could eat the food in the restaurant.
咱们这些原材料其实成本应该还是挺高的吧？
对，
那这样的做生意其实应该也挺难的。
因为我们这边我们屠宰场也是自己的，我们本身这个价格就是有优先，比人家便宜。对，斩斤的那些肉啊，就用来做丸子，它既不会浪费，也不会说这个丸子做出来没有嚼劲这样子。
真的是就是每一个部分都用到了，
不浪费。对。
Wow, we got a lot to learn, eh?No pain, no gain.
What a day.
Hello,
thank
buddy.
You. I feel like I haven't drunk anything the whole day. I'm definitely going to have soreness tomorrow. Like my arm can't even clench it properly.
That was tough. Oh, but
never again.
No, I mean, it's a good experience.
It is a good experience.
It's definitely a way into understanding how business work in Chaozhou.
Yeah, it's just hard work. Just, there's no shortcut to anything.
No shortcut to success.
It's all hard work and grit, yeah.
Oh, wow.
This view.
Get used to this.
What do you reckon your most memorable moment was?
Definitely the Gong Fu Cha, the Gong Fu Tea.
Okay.
Really enjoyed the afternoon.
Yeah, it was super mindful, wasn't it?
It was, and it was a very much needed kind of slow down pace.
Yeah, for sure.
To reflect on oneself.
Yeah,
definitely kind of take that practice back to Beijing.
Take it with your belly.
How about you?
Well, I'm taking my battle scars.Back to Beijing.
You actually have a proper scar.
Yeah, it's not easy working in the kitchen with those really sharp cleavers.
I think definitely Chaozhou people's their attention to detail, however minute, they put a lot of focus into it.
There's no shortcut to success, it's all about that grit.
Yeah.
And then one day all of this might be ours.
All of this?
Yeah. Shoot for the stars.
Okay, dream big.
Yeah, we'll hit the stratosphere one day.
Images may appear to be identical, but looks can be deceiving. The difference is not always obvious. It has to be discovered. There are always different sides to a story. We put the focus on the details. To see more, to understand better. CGTN. See the difference.